Well, 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 everybody, it is Saturday. That means it's time for the Saturday Weekly Tag presented by Dave, also known as the Broken Moose, Ass Moose, or just plain old Dave. Now, I have the 7 questions written down. Hopefully I can read my own writing, as I always say. But he also did a 5 question tag again. So I'm going to do those 2 on this one. So there will be 12 questions instead of 7. There will be the regular, and there will be the 5 random tag questions. Okay, let's get started. Is there something new to discover about you? Nope, I'm still a dork. And everybody knows that, so there's nothing new with that. How would you describe in 1 sentence your relationship with your best friend? I don't have a best friend, so I can't describe him in 1 word, so I say nothing. Yes, there you go, my 1 word, nothing. What are your top 3 favorite sounds from nature? Wow. Birds singing, of course. Rustling of water. In other words, you go down to a creek or a brook or something like that and listen to the water. And also, I go down to the lake here in Ontario, Lake Ontario, and listen to the waves, like the sound of the waves of the lake going and the rustle of the trees. Do you still have faith in the human racer capacity for kindness and love? Well, I always got kindness and love, but the way the world's going right now, is it really worth it? But my own opinion, I still do. But not everybody sees it that way. What senses pleases you the most? Fresh cut grass. What funny memories make you laugh? I have no funny memories to make me laugh. Nope. What childhood phobia do you still have that you cannot overcome, no matter how hard you have tried? When I was a kid, it was flying and whatever, but as I always did, and I still do it to this day, whatever you're afraid of, you have to face it. So if you face it, you get over it. And there's a lot for me with flying. I didn't like to fly or anything like that because I was too nervous when I was a kid. But when I had emergency to go back to Nova Scotia for something, the only way to get there in an hour or a couple hours from where I am, I had to fly. So, and that was the only time I've flown on an airplane. And since then, I've flown in a helicopter. I've done on heights, different things which are real high, so I got over it. So you have to face your fears. Okay, that was question number 7 of the 7 tag Saturday. Or the Saturday tag, I should say. Now I'm going to do the 5 bonus questions or 5 extra random questions. Do you remember the Galloping Gourmet on TV? Yes, I do. His name was Graham Keir. English guy, I believe, or Australian. Anyway, he was from overseas, or from across the pond, as we would say. Are you inspired by people breaking through their limitations to succeed? Not really, but I have seen people on YouTube and stuff who I've been a subscriber of for years, and pretty well watched them grow up and they succeeded to what they wanted to do, so they get a big thumbs up. If you could be financially secure for all eternity, would you like to live forever? Nope. If you could say exactly one sentence to your Sistine self, old self, what would you say? Don't become a dork on YouTube. And the last and final one, what's the most destructive force in your life staying alive? Anyway, those are my answers. Take care for now.